Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Let's talk about the website Finetwo.com. If you look on the main page of this website, probably you would think that it's an online store which is selling women's clothing. But it's not what Finetwo advertising. People find this store because of cheap hand sanitizers and also face masks. And this is weird, because the about us page of the store clearly says that it's a fashion store. Also it says that it has been working for 10 years. But if you look on the Finetwo Facebook page, you'll see that it has only 12 followers and that it was created in March this year. Also it's pretty strange that this online store doesn't have any offline shops, but only a warehouse located in China. As for me, this is definitely a scam, because this website has been working for 2 weeks only, so there are no reasons to believe it. And what do you think about it? Write in the comment section. Thanks for watching, for your activity, and goodbye.